ladies and gentlemen, and good evening to you. Reporting the news.